Welcome to Warn. Today's news is Russia, India's Mahindra and Mahindra plan partnership to co-produce Sukhoi fighter jet components. Russia is partnering with India's Mahindra and Mahindra to locally produce components of Sukhoi Super Fighter Jet. We are open to both exporting it to the Indian market as well as localizing some of the components of Sukhoi Super Jet production. Russian Trade and Industry Minister Denis Manturov was quoted as saying by Press Trust of India Today. We are working on another civil aviation project, the MC-21 aircraft, which is scheduled to have its first flight soon, and we are having talks with Indian aerospace company Mahindra and Mahindra, Manturov said at the International Engineering Sourcing Show, IESS, organized by Engineering Exports Promotion Council, EEPC, India. Currently, a Mahindra subsidiary is manufacturing interiors for the Sukhoi Superjet, he added. I think they can also be a part of the MC-21 project, both for manufacturing some components and producing the interiors for the aircraft, the minister said. Manturov, who held bilateral talks with India's Commerce and Industry Minister Nirmala Sitharaman Thursday, said on the sidelines of IESS, Russia, having been associated with India's defense sector, is keen to get involved with the country's civil aviation as well. We are currently having another project for 2114, commercial aircraft for regional airlines. We think that it is really compatible with the Indian market, Manturov said. It has a lot of demand for the Indian market, and we are open to both Mahindra and Mahindra and other aerospace companies to manufacture components for this aircraft in India, he said. As for India's defense requirements, Russia will supply 60 multi-purpose Kazan helicopters in the first phase, while joint facilities will be set up in India for the manufacturing of 140 helicopters. The agreement for the project will soon be finalized and announced, a Russian official said. As a partner country, Russia has a predominant position at IESS, being organized by EEPC India with the active support of the Commerce and Industry Ministry, besides the Department of Heavy Industry. Thanks for watching. I hope you like this video. Please share your views in comment box. Please like and share this video. Press subscribe button and bell for auto update to you regarding my channel World Action and Reaction News, Warn.